As a very young singer, I was invited to the opera house in Berlin by the then director of the opera house, Egon Seefellner. And I had one opera to my name that I knew, and he felt that there was a lot that I could learn there, which was very true. And I was so lucky to be able to to have this opportunity. And the thing that was happening is that I kept being offered operas that I knew that I wasn't ready to sing those, just from an experience point of view, and as well as being
Je ne peux pas me rendre. Thank you.